Hey guys, what's up? I know I haven't been consistent on here once again, but it's been a lot going on in my personal life. Your girl finally got her hair done because I was doing all the little natural protective hairstyles, the bun, two ponytails, two box braids, I was doing that, and then I'm just like, I miss my inches, like, I miss my weave, I miss, like, you know, shitting on these hoes, you know. No, I'm just playing, but, yeah, guys, basically, this is gonna be a, not beauty, but fashion, mini fashion haul with a life update. So, yeah, guys, let's get it started. The first thing that I have, you guys probably already seen it, Fashion Nova. They got all the cute sandals now and stuff. And guys, I got these. I freaking love these. They're glitter jelly sandals. The little, they call it Jesus sandals, but I don't call it those, but whatever. And these were $14.99 these were. And guys, if you are like one size, you have to get a size up, because with Fashion Nova, if you buy, like, I think I said this in my last video, if you buy an 8, you gotta buy an 8.5. If you gotta buy a 9, get a 9.5. And with the jellies, they came like, they don't come in half sizes, basically. So instead of getting an 8, I got a 9, but really I should have got a 10, but I really think my feet are just still fat from my pregnancy, because I actually, when I first got these, I could fit them, and now all of a sudden my feet looks fat. So I don't know what that's about, but I got these. I got the other pair too. They have a dark pair, which I'm about to show you. Took them out of the box. I ain't want you guys to see the box. Got these. Yes, I got them in this color. They're all sparkly and cute. These were about the same price. I really like them so much because I like them so much because I actually bought some floral ones from my last job at TJ Maxx 2 years ago, and I still have them now because I didn't wear them last summer. I'm like, do I really want these? But I do still want them, so definitely gonna be wearing those along with these and the clear ones. The clear ones, I've already worn those. I love them, I love them, I love them. I just wore them yesterday, so yeah, that's it for the sandals. Guys, I know you've probably seen this bodysuit everywhere, but I got this jumpsuit from Fashion Nova 2. This was $29.99. I thought it was $27, but it was $29.99. But shout out to my best friend Crystal, because she actually hooked me up with this, because I'm like, girl, I'm struggling this week. Can you help me out? You know, and she helped me out. So, girl, thank you. But yeah, I like it. I have this one that I actually bought beforehand. Got this one. The sleeve. Oh, I'm all over the place. Got the sleeves and stuff. How the back looks. But I know you guys seen this one too, because it's been all over Instagram. All the IG models been wearing it. So yeah, I got this, and I got it in a large. Everything I get with them is in a large, because they run a little small to me. They say they don't and they weren't true to size, but with me it's just not like that. So yeah. Oh, and I wore this already, but I wanted to show you guys anyway. I got this with the matching pants with it. I really think this is cute too. I also got that in the large. This outfit, I think it was about $27.99. So yeah, that's it for my my fashion overhaul. To get on to my personal, yeah, it's been a rough semester, guys. I think I've said that like 20,000 times, you know. I'm in the process of trying to move again into another school. I'll keep you guys updated about that. I really don't know too much yet. I'm still trying to figure out everything, but once I know, I'll definitely let you know. School, just these finals, it just really is what I want to get through, because this is the last official week of school for me. Next week is just finals week, and final grades are the week after, so that's all I'm waiting on. That's all I'm waiting on. And guys, I've been so freaking stressed. I can't even say how much I've been stressed. Like, you know, when you have a child, you're in school, and then you work, like, it can be all a mess. But I find a way to, you know, overcome it, and I'm still here, still like the boss I am. Yes. No, I'm just playing, but guys, I'm just getting myself together still. I've been going through a lot of obstacles, you know, and hey, that's what happens when you get closer and closer to whatever destination you're getting to, or whatever the case might be, guys. But I'm tired of it. Like, I just want to graduate so bad. But I have two more semesters, and I think I have three. Yeah, I don't even remember anymore, guys. I'm in that stress. But yeah, I'm gonna keep you guys updated on everything that I've been doing. I'm gonna be showing you guys more hauls, beauty hauls too. I bought some new products from NYX, so in the next video I'll be letting you guys know about two other products I bought. I bought a matte lipstick. It was lingerie, and I know everybody been wearing that, so everybody's been wearing that. But yes, guys, I will check you out in the next video. I'll be doing my beauty haul next. Just check me out. Oh, and don't forget to subscribe, guys. I need more subscribers. I'm starting to think I'm boring. I know I don't post enough, but that's not an excuse. I know y'all like the little videos that I have, so please, please, please subscribe, and thank you for watching my little mini videos right now. I appreciate it. So yes, guys, comment below, subscribe. Bye.